I rescued George. He was 2 years old. He's not just a friend. He's family. Don't move a muscle.
Are you crazy?
No!
Don't move!
Okay. Very funny. You and I laughing at your joke. New guy, he no laugh. He cry. You can get up now.
And check your diaper. Come on. Let's go.
Got your message about George. You okay?
I don't know.
Hey, George? It's okay.
Is Amir, is he considerably bigger?
No, he's definitely bigger. I need to find someone who knows exactly what the hell this thing is.
I found her. No, that's a lie. Technically, she found us.
What's happening to my friend?
Are you familiar with genetic editing? Changes will be incredibly unpredictable. Increased strength.
George!
Speed, agility.
No! Crowd of cells and chains that can't run. Where's George? I need to see him.
He is dangerous.
I think it's time for me to turn the man around.
We're gonna die!
Probably!
We've created the next chapter in natural selection. Project Rampage works.
You got another one of your little science experiments running around.
What do you mean another one? Incoming!
Sign the alarm, it's time to cross the line.
Of course, the wolf flies.
Stop, stop me, oh, somebody stop me. Stop me, stop me, please, somebody stop me. Stop me, stop me, oh, somebody stop me.
It's time we throw everything we can at these things and get people the hell out of that city.
Let's go save the world.
That's a big arm, don't fight it.
You know there are other ways of dealing with people, right?
I do know that, yeah, but that's no fun. George, you okay? Ready to do this, buddy?